Yes, in the ovarian cancer work that we do use mice. And mice are a really useful tool to help us understand how the therapies and the biological mechanisms of a disease that we're trying to study, how they work in a living system. So a lot of times what happens is you'll work in a dish, you know, we have our cells growing in a little plastic dish, and you can add a drug to it, and you may observe that the cells die. And so you think, wow, this is really cool. We've found something that will kill the cancer cells. But then when you go into a living system, you don't have the same effects. And so for the ovarian cancer work that I was doing, one of the things that was important is that we needed to be able to collect cells, tumor cells that had grown in a living system. Once we put them on plastic and grow them in a dish, they lose some of their properties. And the things that we want to study in them, the mechanisms of how they grow and how they cause cancer, some of those can be lost or altered. So it's better to try and get them from a living system like the mouse. There's a lot of similarities between mouse and human, which makes this quite convenient for us. And then hopefully we can translate what we learn in the mouse to help improve patient lives as well, and patient outcomes.